family. Welcome you and glad to present our English broadcast today. And the best start with the Holy Quran and Mahmoud Tanto.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون أياما معدودات فمن كان منكم مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر وعلى الذين يطيقونه فدية طعام مسكين الذين يطيقونه فدية طعام مسكين فمن تطوع خيرا فهو خير له وأن تصوموا خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصم ومن كان مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر يريد الله بكم اليسر ولا يريد بكم العسر ولتكملوا العدة ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون صدق الله العظيم
حياك الله يا بني
حياك الله Now the Holy Hadith with Maryam Atla. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, When Ramadan enters, the gates of paradise are open, the gates of hellfire are closed, and the devils are chained. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا دخل رمضان فتحت أبواب الجنة وغلقت أبواب جهنم وسلسلة الشياطين. سيدنا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم
عليه أفضل الصلاة والسلام صلى على الحبيب
Few days and we'll receive the month of Ramadan. A word about Ramadan and Maryam Basin.
Ramadan is one of the most important months of Muslims all over the world. It is the ninth month of the Islamic calendar, which people observe as a month of fasting, prayer, and taqwa. By grasping teachings of Ramadan, this holiest of all months doesn't come twice a year, so do your best.
What is good and what is bad about Ramadan was Maryam Haney.
What is good and what is bad in Ramadan? It's bad to fight with your friend. It's bad to play with fireworks. It's good to help poor people. It's good to make dua and pray. It's good to gather with family.
What about some riddles with Minna?
Give the name in the Quran. Of the tallest surah of the Quran.
What is the tallest surah in Quran? What is the tallest surah in Quran?
Who is the first and last of prophets?
first and last prophet. The first prophet. Sayyidina and Salaf Muhammad.
Which fruit mentioned in Quran?
Which fruit mentioned in Quran?
Dino Zaitu.
Thank you.
What happens if you forget and eat or drink in Ramadan?
What happens if you forgot and eat or drink in Ramadan? What happened if you forgot to eat or drink in Ramadan?
Yes,
excellent. Ramadan in Egypt is different. Let's know about Egyptian traditions in Ramadan. Now we will speak about some Egyptian tradition in Ramadan, because Ramadan in Egypt is different, okay?
المفروض يبقى معاه ميه.
مصطفى تلففنا وراك يا مصطفى.
Now with Ramadan desserts, one of the interesting scenes during Ramadan is watching the kunafa shops whirl the dough round and round in a huge round oven and produce a healthy dough. Ramadan drink sweet kalkaran and from Hindi melted kalkaran for room. I visit houses and hotel and food. Break the Ramadan, there contain many vitamins which are full of the bodies. The cannon and breaking the fast. The firing of cannon is a tradition that all Egyptians wait for to break their fast and something. This tradition is started by Khidir Muhammad Ali when he ordered the number of cannons for Egyptian army to fire.
Ramadan approaches, people buy the lantern to decorate their homes, and the children expect to get on to play and sing Ramadan songs with the lantern. Is often made of plastic or metal that play popular music.
Finally, we believe that Ramadan in the month of competition was more fun day to fulfill this sense of trying to Allah by doing the prayers and reading of Quran. Ramadan is months with a life Muslim like. By these words, we come to the end of our broadcast today. We hope that you have nice time with us. Ramadan Kareem, under the supervision of Ms. Marwa Saud.
Happy Ramadan for you all. Yes, my group. Happy Ramadan. Happy Ramadan. Thank you.
واكبر واسرار رمضان انتظرنا وشوقنا اليك يا رمضان.
شكرا لقصة الاذاعه، شكرا لقصة اللغه الانجليزيه، شكرا لمس مروه مسعود، بحييهم بصباعيه. سادات ايتي سورة تذكرية.